All right, gamers, we're back. It's your boy Broccoli here. How you doing? How you doing? My name is Buddha Parker, otherwise known as the Witch King, or Parker if you want to get
way more close to me.
So welcome back to Terrible Takes, a show where essentially we listen to a bunch of recommendation songs, or essentially really we listen to, like, you know, I'm technically supposed to use a generator to look at new music, but we've gotten so many comments recently. And I didn't come out with any videos like yesterday or even like on Halloween, and I feel bad. And you guys have been really great putting in the comments, giving your opinions on songs and like explaining things about artists that I didn't even know about. Like, I don't look this stuff up. So like, it's really cool to know about this because then it makes me like see the music from a different perspective. And that's also a thing that should be graded as well. And I mean, like, if I get something wrong, you know, obviously just say it's a terrible take, you know, that's the point of the title, but also like, you know, like, please tell me, like, if there's something about an artist that is true and give me the link, put the link in the comments, let me read it. I'll listen to what people say, but like, I want to know where'd you get your source from? Where'd you get it?
Do you get it from Wikipedia?
But we got another thing to react to today. Angie, otherwise known as, I think we have her thing tagged. No, it's not there. That's weird. Well, Angie requested that we listen to The Birds Part 1. And this is just another video shout out to Angie. She's been actually great on the comments. Like, very fantastic. And you know what? I fucking loved, I started liking the shit that's like above a 6. Above a 6 or at a 6. Anything that's rated a 6 or above, I'm going to like it. I got to probably write that down, remember that. But no, I reacted to The Weeknd, The Birds Part 1, and wow, mother of pearl, that was really good, like surprisingly really really good. So I'm going to have to, like, I don't know, like, I'm shocked like how good it was. I really like his newer stuff personally, but, and this this could be wrong, this could be an older song. But let's, that is true, the drums, I'll give her a, yeah. She noticed it too, the drums. But we're going to react to Part 2, because she told me to react to Part 1 and Part 2, and today we're just going to shotgun blast a bunch of recommendations. I'm probably going to get more recommendations, but you know what, that keeps the channel running, and that has a higher chance for me for doing this as, like, work, and that would be pretty rad to just make entertainment for you guys. Also, shout out to another thing. I'm going to be opening up an actual gaming YouTube instead of like cluttering this YouTube with like a bunch of random videos of gaming and music. I'm going to come out with something called Buddha Plays probably today, where I'll probably be editing my live streams and putting up my live streams. Most likely going to be doing YouTube live streams. I've been playing recently The Bloodline and Northern Journey, and I'm terrible at both. But apparently I'm funny to my friends who watch me play it. So, you know, come in there, come sit a while, maybe talk to us. You know, it'll be a cool time. But let's get into The Weeknd, Birds Part 2. I think there's still a music video. Yeah, we're still going to react to the audio. Angie didn't really say react to the music video. I don't think, hold on, I could be totally wrong. I could be gaslighting. I could be gaslighting really hard. Nope, she didn't say music video. So we're just going to do the normal audio for The Birds Part 2. So this is The Weeknd, Birds Part 2. I should have looked at his... You know what's actually really important? It's actually important to look at ads on creators like this channels, because it actually supports them. And I want to support The Weeknd because he does good stuff. So I'm probably going to start... You know, when I watch a new person, I might skip the ad. No, I'll watch the ad, whatever. Let's get into this. I'm talking too much. Shut the fuck up. Speaking of shut the fuck up, what? I was probably talking. Let me see if I can enjoy that again, because I feel like I ruined my enjoyment for that. Hold on. No, I gotta get it out of my head. Hold on. All right. Wait, hold on. Negativity out. Negativity is stupid. I kick Satan in the balls. Get it out. Okay. I'm Zen. I'm Buddha. Is that a baby? Whatever.
Come on.
I'm sorry. It's just such a funny word, man. It's so funny. It's such a silly word. It's so silly. It's such a silly little word. It's a bad word. It's really bad, you know, of course, because we put a lot of context on it. But it's silly when you hear it sometimes, you know. Take a joke, man. Stop taking things so seriously. Okay. Let me fall out of love before you fuck her. Before you fuck her, she begged me. She gave me all her pills.
I don't know about that. Now my back hurts. Oh, she lost control. Now she
bleeding. She on the floor. Oh, that's really good. That's really good, yeah.
Okay. I'm getting into it now.
Yeah, that beginning was real shit. No, I like this. I like this. As soon as it got out of that introduction, it got way better. Whoa, that's
an interesting change. That's an interesting beginning for that. Well, I wonder, it was, okay, so it's probably the girl that was crying in the beginning that he's talking about, from my guess.
It'd be weird. He's just singing this song to a baby in a cradle. That'd be pretty weird. Just Abel. Just like,
I want to say it, but I can't. I'll get in trouble. You know, he says like, you know, he's just like, what does he say? Yeah, it's like, dude, that'd be really weird to sing that in front of a, a baby. Abel, I'm here to feed the kit. Abel, what are you doing?
I'm singing for the child.
Abel, stop. It's barely aware of its surrounding. It just shits and breathes and cries. She on the floor, baby, the baby's on the floor. Don't let it drink the bleach. She on the floor.
She on the floor. That's good. I like that. I like that layering right there. It's really good.
Kanye. I don't know why. I used to listen to Kanye when I was like younger. Like when I was like a freaking, like, oh God. I was like, six when I was listening to Kanye. What is this? What's going on?
I like that. I like that change. It kind of caught me off guard in a good way.
Wow, that's really hard to understand compared to Abel. That's like, what is she saying? It's truly a baby. I can't understand. It's Goo Goo Gaga.
I like that.
That's funny sound effect to put in there.
Or it's very slow.
It's very good.
You know, even though, I'm going to rate this high, not as high as you might think it is. Maybe take a guess what I'm going to rate it, but I can feel the emotion, you know, that's something with songs too, where it's like, I don't know the story of this, of part two, at least, but I heard it. I really, really heard it right there. And they might have used just the same recording that they did before and they just copy and paste it on this area, but like I really felt it. That was yeah, dude, he was hurt. Yeah, that's crazy. It's like conflict. You can hear the conflict. But that beginning fucking sucks, dude. I'm sorry, bro. Like I fucking do not like that beginning. Really the Weeknd's fault, you know, that's like the person that made the instrumental, and even they fucking like did baller on this, so you know, get mad.
Oh my god, I'm taking a shit because this is fucking
wait, no, it's not there. Yeah. Oh. Ooh. Very good. Very good. It's like a fucking chorus of himself in the background, like a bunch of little Able clones. Can you imagine having little Able clones like all singing at the same time? That's crazy. Oh. I like this song because it's like actually like progressively getting better. And I think I might like that. I actually don't mind a song like that.
Because, sorry, I'm tired.
So usually it's like, a lot of songs is like they start so hard and then they let you down. Unless they're like hard all the time. Like music has to be like, you gotta come out with the good shit. You gotta come out with the left, the right. That was a dog going crazy. Sorry about that. What the fuck was I saying? Oh, yeah. With music, like, it's usually hard, you know, consistently. But sometimes it can, like, trail off and sometimes, like, a lot of endings of songs suck. I wasn't a fan of the beginning, but it's, like, it felt like it's been getting better and better. And maybe I'm just, like, getting into the groove a lot more, you know? Maybe I just need to chill out, you know? But, yeah. I'm liking this. Ooh.
Oh my god.
Hold a fucking moment. Listen. There's a sound effect that actually works really well with the voice that comes after Abel. It's like this violin. Listen. And it go. I was kind of off fucking tempo for that, but like it's like. Like that. that's essentially what it was, but like it actually, like the way that the frequency is like for that actually supports
the voice. That was really good. Shit. And of course, Abel is killing it. The thing about this is, like, now that I realize it, it's like Abel has, like, constantly been, I mean, there's, like, maybe been, like, a few times I think his vocals not could have been better, but could have been changed. But, like, you know, Weeknd's always killing it. But it's like, this is, like, also, like, a song. I'm also, like, kind of viewing it, like, from instrumental wise. So, like, you know. Maybe not that line right there. Oh, that's good. Interesting space design for that. That was a lot of space designing right there. You can hear the room edits. I like that. That sounded like a monkey. Does that not sound like monkeys? Like in a zoo? Someone's eating like a fucking like donut and they're losing their shit. Or maybe they're birds, actually, now that I think about it, because the birds. Okay. Seven out of ten. I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10. It was good. But I think it's kind of a downgrade from part one, personally. There was some really good, like, harmonization, and I really liked the part with all the little Abels. That was pretty cool. All singing. But yeah, 7 out of 10. There's some parts that I wasn't really a big fan of. There's probably, like, only, like, one part of his singing that was, like, but it's like, that's, like, what? It's, like, who gives a fuck, dude? That's my terrible take. Tell me, do you guys like this song? Do you not like this song? Tell me what you like about it. Maybe talk about, you know, background about it, because I love learning more about the artist and where this song came from. Also, if you have, you know, source, put a link. I wouldn't mind reading it. Just no, you know, obviously, you know, no, like, XX fucking flamingos, XX.com, buy new penis enlargement pills, you know, shit like that. Stupid, you guys are assholes if you do that. But yeah, that's my terrible take. Anyway, I'm gonna go to the next song. I enjoyed the birds, but I feel like this is not the end of the Weeknd today, so we will get to other songs from him. But guys, my Subaru Park, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the bell, I guess, just physically punch it, you know, just Chris Brown that bell. And yeah, I will talk to you guys in the next video. Bye. Oh, and thank you, Angie, for the recommendation.